Now, when you think of action heroes, three names come to mind. Stallone, Schwarzenegger, Walsh.
Yes.
Time for our very own hard man, Louis Walsh. Oh, okay. So angry. And first up is his boy, Sam Callahan.
You got in your comfort zone, we really started to see a great voice coming from you.
I was really, really pleased with my performance last week. It was really nice to get comments about my voice as opposed to getting comments about, you know, the way I look. I've been doing quite a lot of photo shoots. I'm embracing it, but it's kind of embarrassing. I don't know, it's embarrassing to talk about. This week, I'm Torso of the Week in Heat magazine.
Sam, what
it's all good fun, but as long as I sing all right on the night, though, that's kind of all I care about.
We have a big surprise for you this week. You're going to the world premiere of Thor 2.
Yes!
Wow. I was very, very excited. I've always wanted to go on a red carpet. I've always wanted to go to a movie premiere.
It's amazing. Look at the colour of this carpet.
Yeah!
And those are my feet on the red carpet.
Everywhere I looked, I was like, oh, my God. Oh, wow. Oh, wow, this is awesome. It's so good. All the photo shoots, the interviews and the premiere was absolutely amazing. But, you know why I'm here, and that's to give the performance of a lifetime tonight.
Callahan.
You say you want diamonds and a ring of gold. You say you want your story to remain untold, and all the promises we made. From the cradle to the grave, and all I want is you. Now you give me eyes in a world of blindness, a river in a time of dryness, a harbor in the tempest, and all the promises we made, from the cradle to the grave, and all I want is you. Love to turn out right, to last with me through the night, and all the promises we made, from the cradle to the grave.
And I love your little white striped drummer there. Love it, love it. Now, listen, what movie was that from?
It was from Reality Bites and
What's
Rabbit
that?
Hump. Reality Bites is a movie.
Who?
It was from, you know, you two, Rattle and Hum. You rattle and I'll hum.
I do rattle. But anyway, that was a very weird song choice. It's meant to be Hollywood movies, not Irish.
But it was a great movie.
Anyway,
it was a great movie.
Anyway, I do like the song and you sang it well. But I'd like to see you with some more edge to you next week, please.
Okay.
Thank you, Sam.
Thank you, Sharon. Cheers.
Sam, this is why I think song choice is so crucial, because that song really exposed your voice tonight. I thought it was a weak vocal performance from you. I thought there was lots of pitching issues and your technique really wasn't there at all. You've got to be so careful with song choice, you will live and die by it.
OK. Thanks, Gary.
Sam, you know what? I have to agree with Gary. Song choice is everything, and I do not want to hear you sing You Two. I'm sorry, I don't. Like, I could tell vocally you are getting stronger every week, your range is growing. However, with a song like that, you can't do a watered-down generic version because people are going to see through that. Sing something to your girls, sing something else. Cater to your audience.
Okay,
but that
you.
Wasn't the right song choice for you, I'm sorry.
That's
you know
fine,
what?
Thank you.
Hey, Sam, I'm happy with the song. I know you're happy with it. The audience loved it. You know, I've never had a harder working contestant than Sam. I'm sure you can do better. And if we're here next week, Sam, we will do better and we'll work hard.
Okay, thank you, guys.
Okay, thank you, judges. Sam, Gary, Nicole, in particular, pointed out, were you happy with the song choice? Was that the right song for you? Was it too big for you?
Yeah, to be honest with you, it was a group choice. I mean, Louis kind of both discussed it. There were some other things. The song choice changed later in the week. But yeah, you know what? Like, I take the comments on board and they're fair enough and I'm going
to
keep working.
What about what Sharon said about Edge? Do you think you should show more Edge? Have you got more Edge to show?
Yeah, there's a lot more to come from me. That's why I like the fact that there's different themes and different weeks. So I'm hoping if you guys keep me in, you know, I can show that.
All right, Sam. Pretty rough criticism from the judges. Give it up for Sam Callahan. Thanks, Sam.